provided they don't sound too much like a doorbell, the aptly named tubular bells can introduce a wonderfully colorful and immediate element into the overall sound picture. A case in point is this little movement, again from Kodály's Harry Janos suite.